stagger down my empty streets, unaware of how to paint with my dainty feet. You gave your colors to me to shade my every scene. Hopping around in glow and glee, you always let me be a happy body. Until one day, you snatched your colors back and fled away without looking back. Since then, my hue started fading away. Stranded, I stand here, colorless and gray. And now, I'm getting back into my shell, for this is the place I know so well. This is not a place gloomy and dark. This is not something that skims my spark. It's here that I once loved to be. It's here that I undress the true me. It's here that I blend with the dirt, only to conquer my heartache and hurt. And into this pretty pearl I shall slowly confine, never forgetting my sparkle and shine. Actually, I'm in love with the silence now. It's here that I tiptoe with words that grow through every crack in between. It's here that I sink and beat with all the unsaid words and paint my empty streets. And it's here that I hold you tight with every word unspoken that I still write and recite. The second one is titled His Letters. There were times when he wrote because he couldn't contain his thoughts within himself. Words would then just flow like warm water, in every ripple splashing poetry, and in every drop echoing depth. It was such a bliss to read him then, because he was a writer, a poet in his very own beautiful way. And the only place he used to hold me then were in those letters which he wrote. All punctuated and tucked in, he hid me in between those lines. And I lay there on that bed of emotions, under that blanket of words spread. And no, it was never warm inside. It was nerve-cracking cold and numb in there. Yet it was the safest place I laid, wrapped in all the words that were once denied and left unsaid.